Hello, PokeDudes and PokeDudettes, welcome back to Pikmin. We're on day 16, going to the distant spring. We didn't get any items last time, in fact, we just killed everything. And now we're going to go and get those items that we were going to retrieve yesterday. But we didn't. In fact, I don't think this video is up the next day, I think it's the day after. Or if it's put up on if the last episode is put up on Saturday, then it'll be like another 2 days. Good thinking. Let's get a shit ton of those. 80 will do. I don't want to kill all my blues. I'll wait for them. Hold out. Oh no, there's so many. So many waiting. So much waiting in this game. Fuck a red Pikmin. I'd be looking for Manny. Jump. We're on top, let's go. No! Don't need him! Don't need him. Alright, cool. I got this. Alright, they're gonna make it. Ah, we found the cool. Using the bark binding metaphysical properties of gluons, this device, well, very scientific, I don't fully understand it myself, but it's very expensive. Go get it, 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 go get it. Sweet James. Hey, hey! Quit y'all complaining. Just get to work. Come at me. On the ground, on the ground, on the ground. Oh no! I fell over. He's safe. That's it. Get him on there. Drive. I have no idea how this works, but it means the dolphin will again lift off with its characteristic roar. I have now recovered 23 out of 30. If I can just find 6 more, I should be able to increase the ship's capabilities. Then nice capabilities all. Alright, let's go and get the rest of those people and get them to work. Once we get into work, we can get better. So much working. You never have time for me. You never have time for anybody. You're playing too much Pikmin. Is what they say to me. And I'm like, dude, I'm not just playing Pikmin. I'm playing Tokyo Mirage Sessions with my bros, Silver and Ant, on this channel too. We've also been playing WWE 2K. 17's Karimbo. While it's bad, it's not that bad. It's not bad enough that I go, fucking hell, man. This sucks. Not like Sonic did. But then again, it wasn't too bad. It was bad, but it wasn't too bad. Oh shit, we got an idea. We got an idea. Get out, get out, get out! Kill it, kill it, kill it. Get out, get out. Get on, get on. Get out. 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 I said get out. Get on. Get out. Get him. Go get Froggy McGee. Kermit, you ain't surviving this shit. We're gonna kill ya. Like Disney killed ya. In fact, Disney brought you back to life. Jim Henson's a proud man. The Jim Henson Studio. Ripley. They need me and Moto. Every Nintendo is a bit of a muppet anyway. Now take him as your froggy back. Hey, hey. Take froggy back. Then take froggy back. There we go. You guys can work on that. We'll be there in a minute. There's it. We got it. On the horizon. There's another wall there. Maybe we should look into that. But if I continue to search. Oh ho ho! At last, my pilot's seat. Once I get this installed, my cockpit will finally be back in order. Soon, my ship will be starting to look more and more like the dolphin of old. Ah, the memories. It looks a bit destroyed. Final, we're gonna pick that up, gonna pick this up. Done. Done. Come on around, come on around. It's my Zerokori. Zirconium rotor. This is made from rust-proof zirconium, which is particularly suited to making spaceship parts. I had to pay a lot extra to have this installed, and I suspect the mechanic overcharged me. So would I, Alma. So would I. Hey. Hey. Nothing. No. Love that. Zirconium rotor, made from rust-proof zirconium. It is as shiny as new, despite being left out on the planet's harsh environments. I have now recovered 24 out of 30 pups. If I could just find 5 more, I should be able to increase my ship's capabilities. Now, 2 of you help them. The rest of us, kill. Kill! Kill him. Kill him. Final. Kill him both. This wall. You can take him back. You can take him back. Dang, they want to. Where are they going? Oh no! Just fine. Absolutely peachy. Yeah, I'm not just fine now. Come on. Did you fall over? Damn it. Aight. I'm not safe. Help these guys destroy the wall. Destroy what Donald Trump done. Donald Trump. I'm making that a character. Donald Trump. Original character. Do not steal. Do not steal, Donald Trump. What's going to be issues? You hear me? It's going to be issues. You still Donald Trump? You still Donald Trump? It's going to be Donald Trump. Donald Trump. New character. Do not steal. Always more be consequences. Not just consequences. You see, there's the truth. And then there's the consequences. You just have to do with consequences. Alright. Work on that right now. Almost done. Oh baby, we can walk a new way. Just need to wait for them to destroy this wall, or let it fall down through the map a bit more. That's it. Keep going. Almost there. In fact, I'm getting a little bit bored waiting all around. Questionably, in the water. There we go. Fuck it. Red. That's got its 45. Let's see what other wall is. What was that, mate? A few of you can do better. Yeah, we only need a bomb. Bombs! Hey! More of you. Get back on the ship. I'll work with you guys later. Moment, I need some yellows. Only a few of you. 16 will do. There we go. Got that captain's seat. What you gotta say? Pilot seat. Picturing this in the cockpit, images of me lifting up into space began to fill my tax brain. Fills me with inspiration once again. I've now recovered 25 of the 30 bits. I can just find 4 more and I should be able to increase my ship's compatibilities. God damn. My voice. My voices. All of them. They want to come out. They want to say hi. Hi to all of you. To me. From me. To you. They all want to say hi. They all want to say how you doing. You can find some bombs. Well, get them. Enough of you. Come on. Go destroy this wall. Let's go destroy this wall that Donald Trump built. He thought it was a great wall. Too bad it wasn't. Cause it's in my way. Donald Trump. Donald Trump. I'm calling you out. I'm calling you out for making bad walls. I wouldn't make walls like that. I'd make walls. They're greater. Well, yours. Very bad. Okay. I'll make better walls. Walls up. Follow me. They got nothing. Nothing on me. Absolutely nothing. I will build walls using nothing but computers. It was destroyed. Let's go. Grab everyone. Grab everyone. That's it. Get in your ship. Get in your ship. Everybody get in the ship. Even you. All of you getting. Don't follow me. In here. While I'm doing that, I'm gonna pluck some more blues. We'll be back here next time to gather even more items. That's it. Oh, god damn. Connection's been lost. How long though? How long? Not too long. Not to worry though. I could just read the captain log out. This is fine. I mean, I can end the episode right here. Got nothing to worry about. You've seen all to see. We have... Alright, I'll just read this out. And I'll end the episode off here. Alright? So, day 16 impact. If I can find just 5 more parts, the dolphin will be fully rebuilt. But time has grown short. I must not flag in my search. Even if I cannot recover every piece, I will not give up. Surely some of those parts aren't absolutely necessary. I can almost see my smiling family. This is day 16, by the way. So without further ado, thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you next time. Because I can't do anything else at the moment. Goodbye. Goddamn screen. You can see the offline screen. Damn.